Hi. Hey, we're gonna do poolside yoga. I'm kind of a no frills girl, and this is my pool. Well, I'm a pool, but this is my other pool. So, that's good. Alright, so poolside yoga. I hope you can play along. So, let's just sit for a moment. This is your situation, but my situation is that I barely have 5 minutes to myself. There's just always somebody around, and it's getting to be a lot sometimes, so this hopefully will be a little antidote for that. Let's just sit. We'll pull the shoulders forward into the ears and roll it down the back. Turn your head one side, get a good look behind you. Turn your head the other way. We'll come back, the chin is to the chest. And lift your chin all the way up. Again, chin into the chest. Let's roll the head around. We'll go three this way and three that way. Let's go the other way. And we're coming back to center, chin is to the chest. And we'll lift the head back up. Well, that felt good. I'm gonna stretch my leg out. I'm gonna put it on this other bench. I guess you can use two chairs. You can sit on the ground. I'm gonna put my hands down into the bench and lift the chest up, the chin up. Take the arms up and fold forward. I have to bend my knee a little bit. My hamstrings are tight. Let's roll that baby up. We're going up again. Back. And we're folding. Rolling up. Let's do it again. And roll that up. Let's try it on the other side. We're going up and back. We'll stretch over the leg with an exhale. Let's roll it up. And again, exhale, stretch over the leg. One more time. To stand up, wading ankle deep into my pool, and we're doing the figure eight. This water's not very cold. I wish it were colder. I like it nice and cool. I want it to feel refreshing. But I guess when your pool is this big, it warms up fast. Go the other way. Oh, that does feel good. I think we'll twist a little bit. That feels good. Ah, there we go. I'm gonna take this pool noodle. Actually, the reason I have a pool noodle is not, of course, for this ridiculous pool. The pool noodle was used underneath the couch to prevent my dog's toys from rolling under there and me having to pick them up every 5 minutes. So, that's what this is. Just take the arms over your head and we'll drop it back. And release. Man, that feels good. Let's do it again. Up, back. And release one more time. I'm going to take it about shoulder width, up, shoulders down, and we'll stretch it to one side, and try the other. That feels good again. Other side, one more time. Then we're coming back. How about we take it behind you? And just lift the arms up, back. And release again, up and back. And down one more time, up. And release it. Beautiful. Felt pretty good. All right, I'm going to have a seat. Hands on some knees. We'll do some cat and cows. It's a deep breath in. And around your back with an exhale. Ooh, squeeze that belly in. Inhale, cow. And round for cat. Inhaling, cow. Exhaling, cat. One more time. Inhale, cow. And exhale, cat. Let's roll that up. Ooh, the sun came out. It's hot. So I'm going to get in this pool. Uh-oh. Water splashing out. All right. We'll take the arms up. Interlace the fingers. Press the palms up. Stretch to one side. Try the other. Come back to center. How about a twist to one side? Ooh, put my hands in the water. Feels good. Reach your arms up for a splash. And try the other side. Let's reach up. Woo! I don't want to get my glasses wet. Hands onto the knees. It's a deep breath in for cow. Round your back for cat. We come back to center. Reverse the cross of your legs. That is super cool. The arms are going up, interlace the fingers, palms up. It's a stretch to one side, and the other. We're back. Twist to one side. Up. Twist to the other side. And we'll come to center. That feels pretty good. I don't know what else I could do sitting in this pool here. Quite sure. I'm going to try a forward bend. I'll put my feet on the ground. Arms go up, let the water run down into my armpits. Wow. And now I'm going to stretch forward. I'm going to put my head on this bench. It's a nice forward bend. So you can do it your way. You can use a chair. You can be on the floor. Pigs is not going to come over here. She does not want to get in this pool. I'll put my feet back in here. Hey, uh-oh, I brought some dirt. We're going to try butterfly. Watch this. Now that's just too dang contaminant down. All right, let's release that. We'll stand up. We're getting silly here. How about downward facing dog? Let's try down dog. That's a good stretch. We're coming forward. I'm gonna go for up dog. And down dog. Up dog. Down dog. Your knees, hands on the knees, let's roll that up. Oh, that did feel good. That felt really good. Let's go for a five-pointed star. I can't open my feet any wider than that. My pool is too small. Shoulders are down. Falling star. Other side. Again, falling star. Other side. We're back to center. Interlace the fingers behind the back. Lift the chest, the chin up. And we're going to fold forward. Bend the knees. Let's let the arms pull you up. Again, it's a deep breath in. We'll fold forward with an exhale. Bend the knees. Let the arms pull you up. One more time. Deep breath in. Exhale, folding. And let's roll that up. Oof. And release that. Man, that felt good. Hey, let's try a tree in the water. Yeah, let's try that. Okay. We'll take the arms up. Bring the hands to prayer. Let's go up and release. We'll bring the right foot up. Push that left leg straight down. Move the knee out. Shoulders are down. Belly's in. Woo! Oh, the current is pushing me. All right, let's release that. And down dog. Bend the knees, hands to the knees, we roll that up. Let's try our tree pose on the other side. Shoulders are down. We'll bring the left foot up. Whee, grow that tree. Oh yeah, the waves are crashing. It's tumultuous. I literally just that. Down dog. Bend the knees, hands to the knees, and we'll roll that up. That did feel good. Let's take the arms up, and we'll bring the hands together to prayer. Shoulders are down. Let's do a little bit of breathing exercise. I think we'll pull some prana, so we're gonna get energized. Open up your feet. Hip distance maybe a little bit wider. We bend the knees, make a light fist, palms face up, reach up. Pull it in. Two more. And release that. I'm feeling much better now. We'll reach the arms up and bring the hands together to prayer. Well, that was a little poolside yoga. I hope you enjoyed hanging out with me by the pool. Yeah. So, thanks for checking in. I hope you have a good day. Take care of yourself, be well, and try to find some time for yourself. A couple minutes. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. May we know peace in our thoughts, and may we share peace with our words. May we know peace within our hearts. Namaste. Thanks for coming by. See you next time.